Beautiful Geminis, welcome back to the channel, guys. Thank you for joining me here, Gemini. Let's get straight to your messages. I just did a collective read, Gemini, and I had like a visitors here for a general confirmation for you all. Gemini. Divine order, divine guidance, and higher knowing. The Dragon's Duel, inner conflict, something to do with morality and a conscious choice. Be careful of the word, Lord, here. Someone is praising, but they are dishonest in what their words are, in what they're saying. Okay. Let's go. Find a balance. Go deeper. You could be really angry. Somebody's got to release control here and see the bigger picture. I'm being told to go straight to the tarot and then I'll go back to these other energies. Clarify this cooling of your emotions. What's this all about? Release control. Double-edged sword. Someone praises somebody on one hand and is dishonest with the other. There's some shame or guilt here. Control. Something emotional. Someone is worried. Somebody is stressed out here. What's this all about? Fear and worry and stress. Let it go. Something is going on here. You need to see the bigger picture about something. There is communication here of praise, but someone is being dishonest about what they're communicating or what they're saying. They are the word Lord. Gift of gab, you know, somebody could be a charmer, somebody could be good with the gift of gab here. What's going on? Somebody's angry. See, there's the word, Lord. What's going on? Somebody is pissed off and angry. It's about communication and messages. Somebody is hot under the collar here, angry. There's some kind of fight or argument. It's over words. Words. Someone is praising someone, but it's a double-edged sword. When it comes down, it turns very dishonest. This is rage. Someone has got to cool their emotions. Someone's having fits of rage here. That's what it's all these cards. This is the word, Lord. Communication. Praise and dishonesty. It's a double-edged sword. Someone's gonna have to cool their emotions. I don't know, this is something that's making someone real angry. Fighting words, being spoken. We need to separate yourself from somebody real quick. This ain't good. I'm telling you, this is like somebody wants to beat somebody's ass here. It's like they don't care. Look at how angry they're getting. They don't care what they gotta do, who they gotta fight. I don't know what just went on, but someone is losing their temper. They're going into a fit of a rage, and they're coming in, charging in for a fight. Oh boy. Somebody better cool their temper here. What the hell is this? Somebody got the devil in them or something. I don't know. Is somebody possessed here? I don't know, man. It's something to do with somebody saying. Somebody could be saying goodbye here. Somebody could just be. Something to do with work. What? Holy crap, I am not gonna dig deep into this one. I'm not. Accusations is flying, words are being this is harsh. I don't know what's going on. I'm not going to delve into this one. I know what it's about, and I'm not partaking in it. I'm just saying someone's off the handle, furious here, furious. It could be because somebody wants to. Oh my good Lord, I'm not delving into this. I wish I could reveal this, but I can't. Because I'm not going to speak out on this subject. Because that's what they want me to do, and I'm not going to do it. What I can tell you is, there going to be a showdown. There is going to be a showdown. Goodness. Mercy. Release control. Oh my God. Somebody's got to see the bigger picture of what's going on. Somebody's got to be the bigger person here. It's like somebody is doing something, let's say, is considered. Immoral. Or someone judging someone for being that. I'm going to tell you, somebody is going, tempers are flaring here. It could be that. I know what it is, but I can't say it on here. I'm not allowed to say it on here. Like, it's not like I'm hiding something, but I cannot say what it is I want to say here, what the tarot read is telling me. It's like someone is blowing an absolute gasket here. And know what this is. Yike. Careful what I say, Gemini. How can I say this? How can I say it? God, give me the words. Yeah, I'm not used to this. I'm used to just saying whatever the tarot wants to say. I'm not used to guarding my words, and it's really hard because I can't say what it is that I'm supposed to say, but I cannot say. But somebody's going to lose their temper really, really badly, to the point where somebody could be calling the police on someone. Their temper is out of control. This is a rage. Somebody is going on the attack mentally. And mentally and verbally, and it's insanity erupting. This is a huge fight, a huge argument. Someone getting verbally and physically and emotionally abused here, to the point of I can't take it anymore. I don't know what the war is. Well, I do know what the war is about, but I will not say here. I cannot say those things here. This is a major blowout. Somebody has been lying. I don't know why this is like a violent outburst. I don't know. Somebody is getting really aggressive and really physical here. And the cops may be called for somebody. This is like, you're all good here. Holy God. This could be to do with family. This is like, hurtful accusations. This could be family secrets coming out. I don't know. Somebody is furious here. It's about someone is getting tired of being controlled, or somebody watching somebody's every move they make. some kind of looks like there's an emperor want justice here. Or they're going through a tower. Somebody is like finding out some kind of truth here. Somebody's finding out about someone's I know what this is, and I cannot say what I gotta say. This is making it difficult. So expect some kind of major tempers flaring here in a household. Somebody's losing their temper. They are angry. They are physically attacking someone or verbally attacking someone. It's like somebody might run away. Somebody might just call the cops here. Somebody may be sick and tired of somebody's, I don't know if this is neighbors, I don't know if it's to do within your neighborhood, I don't know what this is, Gemini. This is somebody going on a rampage, a terror rampage. This is somebody full steam ahead, swords drawn, looking for a fight. And finding it. Somebody's saying, like, for God's sake, give it up. Stop trying to control my every move. Stop trying to control everything I do. Looking over my shoulder. I don't know if someone's blown up at somebody's co-workers or in a workplace situation. It's like somebody is continually looking over my shoulder, or a neighbor, or a work environment. Somebody is like continually spying on someone, making praises one hand and being dishonest with the other. A double-edged sword, a double-minded spirit. Somebody who's puts on one front to your face, a two-faced friend, two-faced co-workers. Somebody is going off ape shit here. Ain't holding back. Full steam ahead. Oh my good Lord. Yike. could be a workplace situation erupting. I don't know. Somebody's had enough. 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 Cool your emotions. Publicly, this could be like a public character assassination or something. Like, it's in public. Somebody is doing this in public, going off, half-cocked, screaming, yelling, fighting, arguing in public to the point where somebody may call the police. It's like, I don't know if this is a riot. Is it a riot that's out of control? Is it some kind of agenda? Social agenda? Somebody's like, this is a bloody ass riot here. This is like, this is like calling the police. I mean, this is like a riot. This is like actually somebody full-fledged going in for attack. This is like a war zone. Oh my God. Actually, I could be picking up on something like that. This is like violence. This is like, I don't know if it's gang stalking. I don't know what this is about, but maybe it's around where you live. Maybe it's around your neighborhood. Maybe it's in your city. I don't know what this is. It could be workplace violence. Somebody is really pissed. Somebody's gonna get a reality check. Because you might be stepping into your power. I don't know if you're being treated like this, Gemini. I would hope the heck that you were not being treated like this, Gemini. But if you are being treated like this, I hope you run. I hope you call the police. I do. Like, it's deeper though, it's deeper. So it's saying go deeper, go deeper. It's deeper, something is brewing here. I don't know what's brewing here. It's, well, I do, but. Somebody could be in a heated debate, a heated argument about topics. Or something that this could be like, I don't know, maybe you're attending functions or, I don't know, some kind of public event where something is completely out of control. Gets completely out of control. It could be that, you know, you're going to a social event or something and somebody starts something. It turns into like a violent rage. Somebody been lying, and somebody's getting caught lying. Somebody is trying to control somebody, or somebody is trying to, like, control them by, physical violence or mental and emotional violence. It's like police being called. I don't know, somebody's calling the police of some type. It's like to publicly embarrass somebody or publicly, it's in public. It's like in a public, I'm embarrassed. This person is out of control. This person cannot control their temper. I hope if you're with somebody like that, you get out. But I think it's deeper. It's like, shit. That's what it's saying. Be careful of, like, somebody going off half-cocked here. Don't be getting into no fights and arguments here. Because somebody could be drinking and fighting. Somebody could be a mean alcoholic or something when they drink. I don't know. They turn like, you see the other side of them or something like this. It's like they just go off. It's like they want to drink and fight and destroy everyone around them. It's like somebody better give up the booze or give up whatever, because this person is like going off the deep end. It's like someone going off the deep end. That's what I'm picking up on. Take care, Gemini.